This is the last snowfall of this season.